Good morning. It's Wednesday morning. Beautiful, cold, cloudy day. Snow is on the way. Donkeys are having their breakfast. Everyone has to stay in this morning because the farrier's coming. And even the guineas are staying in today. They're going to stay in their yard today because they've been trying to stay out all night and party. So they have to learn again that this is the place that they come in to go to bed at night. A little bit of a refresher course. And then over here, the horses are having their breakfast. Oh, and so's Sam. He's having his breakfast. Yummy. I'm busy cleaning up the dry lots, and then I'll go up and take care of the chickens and the turkeys. I have to feed the pigs, clean up their manure. The sheep are already taken care of. They have their food and water for the beginning of the day here. It's just a very quiet time. A little bird chirping going on, but other than that, very peaceful.